My name is Anand Sharma. I work for an MNC bank in Mumbai.
Hi, I'm Veena. I work with an IT company as an HR professional.
Okay, we were aware of cord blood banking for a while. However, there were not too many options available when our first daughter was born. But when the around the time of our second daughter's birth, we came across Babycell, which is now Biocell, through our gynec in Kandivali. And we chose to go for it because we came across a very good presentation. It was very academic in nature, but then we had details of all the diseases that can be cured, should you have them, with cord cells that are stored or cryopreserved. And of course, the science is progressing day by day, and there are more gamut of diseases which can be covered. So it's more like an insurance that we had.
And I think because Biocell was one of the first few companies to approach us, and the professionals were very convincing. The way they brought us the benefits of going for cord blood that really educated us on the benefits, and there was no looking back. We wanted to go for it then.
Yeah, the services actually end-to-end was very professional, and I think that's the first thing that we liked it, and then that's why we stuck with it. Oh, it was all very professional. So from the day we got our first introduction with the person, and all the way to the head nurse in this area, she was in touch with us pretty much every week, closer to our due date. She was in the OT when the delivery happened, and then post that also we were kept informed of all stages of testing, all the paperwork, all the cryopreservation certificate, etc. So that was all very professional, very forward looking.
We got pretty much excellent support, I would say, and the kind of guidance they gave us in the process of going for cord blood preservation and how it's going to benefit us was excellent.
Yeah, I think 100% satisfied. Yeah, we speak about it to everybody we meet, especially pregnant friends. Yeah.
Just to add, we believe in financial insurance, so I think this is one kind of insurance which you get through your child right at the birth. So I think every parent should look at the benefits and